Yep, see if we can go out here and kill something with this crossbow. Got a bad wind. I don't think I'm gonna get anywhere near him. Got some caribou over there. Wind's blowing right towards him. I think he's done spotted me. Got a nest up rack, don't he? Down here where they get my wind. He might come in. Which way are you going, buddy? Look like a good shot. But it ain't like this. This is the light crossbow, so I don't know. He was hit, but I'm not for sure how good. Oh yeah, good blood. One can go out there and see what we got. Yeah, this is the light crossbow. They got a heavy crossbow. But like I said, you got to play missions. So I guess I'm going to have to play some missions to get that. But it looks like this crossbow here might do the job on some of these animals. I mean, I got a good shot on him, but he ran. You see, he's running pretty far. So we'll just have to see how it works out. Everything's new to everybody, so we just gotta get everything figured out, just like we did with the first maps. See how far he ran here. Can't really see the bolt. He's laying on it. Big animal. Oh, perfect shot. 19 yards. One lung. But that's a big animal. Using a light arrow. I guess that's what the other crossbow is when it means heavier. It's going to be a heavier broadhead and a heavier shaft, because this is the light setup for littler game than moose, but it still took down a moose. So see how far he went. 241 yards, or 44 yards. Yeah, it's pretty far. Yeah, that was just a short little video. Aurora Shores, Alaska. I got some errands and stuff I gotta run, so I ain't got a whole lot of time right now. But I'll put out a longer video just as soon as I can. But like I said, this new map, Alaska, just wanted to see what that crossbow do to a bigger animal, because it is the lighter setup. We'll have to get that heavier setup. But like and subscribe. Appreciate y'all watching. And we'll get together real soon. Take care.